be alright. I know that for a fact I'm from the tribe of Asher, no lie. I'm the last of my kind. I'm already about the hype. When these demons try to come to me, I kill them all every time. And when these bitches come to me, I say I got no time. I got no time. Nah, I'm all about the hype. I'm all about the hype. Yeah, I praise the one above with nothing but love for him. And I know everything's gonna be okay for us, children of the Most High. I know why we'll never die. Why? Because I got an eternal life through Yahua, Son. Yahushua is the one I praise all along. This time I'm staying stronger than these demons. They can't be creeping on me. Nah, this time I'm not lonely. Got my homie Yahua on my side. The Most High God is there for me when I need him. Now I know that for a fact to the Bible I be reading. I need to be reading more and more. Take a breather when I praise the Lord. Now I got the Most High on my side. I've known that all my life, but when I started praising him, he showed up to me and I know I started singing hymns for him once again. I'll be alright. I know that for a fact I'm from the tribe of Asher, no lie. I'm the last of my kind. I'm already about the hype. When these demons try to come to me, I kill them all every time. And when these bitches come to me, I say I got no time. I got no time. Nah, I'm all about the hype. I'm all about the hype. This is reality when the Most High God will judge the wicked. I already know that for a fact. When the trumpets blow, we gotta stay on our guard for the Most High to come back. We gotta be prepared for the Lord to return, making sure these demons burn. They'll learn not to mess with me no more. I praise the Lord above.